Quali here from Tasmania, and they're moving in well. Last few being locked away. We're just about right. And the runners are loaded in. There we go. Signal on. Right to go, race 7. Second division of the grade 5. We're set here. And away. Good line out. Speed from Uncle David's going to push up and lead early. Emily Dryad through to second. Around the outside, Magical Bob, Unleash Hell nearer the inside. Kalispell 2 lengths away. 3 away, Gustavo Fring. 5 away, Hakata Bale. And then came Liquid Club, but the leader, Uncle David's got a good break. 4 in front here of Unleash Hell, and then came out wider Kalispell. Running wide, Uncle David, but it's going to do enough. Uncle David first, second close. Kalispell and Gustavo Fring have hit it in a photo. Then came Unleash Hell. Behind those, Emily Dryad, Hakata Bale, Magical Bob back toward the end, and Liquid Club, the time around 23:20 after the running of race number 7. And Uncle David able to hunt through from the rails draw, and he's been too good here today. Got a good record, 11 starts, 5 wins over the 400 here at Gawler now. El Gallo Mighty Chaos, his breeding, number 1. 7, Kalispell, 2nd for Michael Witholtz, a black dog, April 2013, Premier Fantasy, Sitka. And number 6, Gustavo Fring for Michael Stewart, a brindle dog, February 2013, Collision, Cool and Miss. It's 1, 7, 6, 10 after race number 7 here at Gawler.